Fiends. You know, we kind of already know what happened with the with the battle there. You know, Nitty got it 3-0 as expected. You know, Don, you know, fought bad. He had some nice bars in the first, but like he really messed up in the second with that, you know, with that choke. But you know, Nitty's you know, definitely a vet and a real one to let him actually get his stuff back and finish. You know, so he got the second and the third, you know, clear. But what we need to talk about is him talking directly to Daylight. That's what we really need to be talking about. Man, Daylight, come out of I know you ain't hiding, but hey bro, we the Aftershine, let's go ahead and talk, let's go ahead and have a conversation with Nitty. We need this right here. I need it, man. I need to see that. I like that type of energy, Joe. That's the energy that we need, and something that's going that should get, you know, Daylight's attention right now. Nitty, he's back right now. He really turned his he's on a different type of time right now. I'm noticing he's adding more, I guess you could say, substance into his bars right now. So we need this type of energy, okay? Daylight, we need you to come out. You know what I'm saying? We need you to come on out and have a conversation with the goat puncher right here. We need that, okay? But you know, the battle was pretty dope. It was, you know, straight 3-0 for Nitty. He had a haymaker, that a spaghetti stain on the, I think that was the second round. I thought that was crazy right there. I low key screamed right there. But Don in the first had the Bacardi sipper. The only battle rap is paying bills. Daiquiri on chill, mac and cheese bar, that Lucha Libre was dope. And you know, the food for half off, you know, that was dope and all. But yeah, man, Nitty had just so much. That Taco Fall 7-2, that was crazy. The nobody, the conference call, the skin graft, man, where does he come up with that type of stuff? And that foreign bar, you know, that was crazy. Don in the set, so it was 1-0. Don in second went on ahead and stumbled, so there's, you know, that was pretty much over with right there. But Rum Nitty with the PlayStation rebuttal, that was cold. I noticed he was really, really rebuttaling a lot on after every round, is what I paid attention to. I don't know if y'all paid attention to that, but that's something I noticed right there. But that Pop Smoke bar was cold. You know, the sweatshop, whole family on one accord. He loses his remote control like Roku. Cerebral palsy. Man, it was so much. I stopped writing at one point in time. Yeah, so 2-0. You know, Nitty, Don at the Jamestown bar, Spin the Bottle. The Villa Lago was cold. You know, the Life bar and the Hot 97 bar was cold. But you know, Nitty came back with the parking meter. Groom, who's I like how he was actually talking to everybody in battle rap, like the vets, the cats that he needs to really have a conversation with that ain't coming outside. So you know, he was on the attack, man. I really like what Nitty was doing right there. You know, Over the Line, the motion capture suit was cold. But yeah, man, it was a smooth 3-0. We need Daylight to come outside. But yeah, that's what it is right there, y'all. 3-0 Nitty. We'll probably have to have a better, a more discussion about this Daylight situation. But that was, yeah, that it was a pretty dope battle. But I'll holler at y'all. Battle Rap Fiend on the checkout. Peace.